I think a quality that I admire in all creative, artistic people is confidence in who they are, genuineness and originality. And there's something to be said for watching people who inspire you and mimicking them, but the real trick comes in then figuring out how to take those lessons that you've learned and filter them through your own very unique abilities and experience and make something new out of them. One of the first records that I got when I was probably about 12 years old is Blue by Joni Mitchell. And Joni Mitchell has continued to be a huge source of inspiration to me. What I try to do is push the ideas that I have to the farthest limit while still maintaining the emotional core and the reality and the genuineness that makes them accessible and real to people and relatable. So I feel like she's a master of that, a total wizard of that move. And I've been studying her since I was a kid.
Take a walk in everything that